myself and his son Nate. Nathaniel. Nathan.
If it guesses, you can fucking jump around like a rabbit.
We can, eh? That's how I used to play on Battle.
But that's good.
I can't do it on here.
Because you're happy I'm streaming.
Oh,
the jumping here makes your movement slower.
Securing intel will open access to missions and targets. Expect resistance from local forces and watch for other operators in the AO.
Okay, we've got players up here.
Interrupt and Omega. Yeah.
There'll be players up there, and then there'll be players over here.
Yeah, they're all good.
Tech Rover is going to disappear. There we go. Tech Rover's gone.
They're all going to go to the Kushkai fucking
complex. I'm getting up on the tower.
Not many of them. I'm going to push straight for this tower.
Yeah, that's why I'm getting up on this tower to fly down.
Just remember, I've got a advanced UAV if you need.
Yeah, I'll keep that in mind. We'll probably hit it on the next one. I think once we get a little bit more closer to these guys. Oh man, I thought there was a door.
And I fucking followed you.
You there, pretty?
Yeah, oh, he was running already though.
Yeah, got a little bit angry. I may or may not have gotten a little bit angry.
May or may not?
Have gotten a little bit angry, so I extracted.
In the area, keep
and
your eyes open.
It's in behind.
Hey.
Actual to Ultra 1, UAV is in orbit over your location.
Okay, squad 1 in.
That must be just ahead of us.
Towards this side.
Fuck, man.
Oh. Tower.
Predator. Predator. Air events. Also no.
Another sniper. Predator, there's a player here by this crane.
Yeah, yeah, I'm waiting.
UAV active.
Oh, we're picking up.
Oh,
you put a bounty on your head.
LTV incoming. Oh, no, he's going.
Verblijf. Kom terug.
Ultra 1, an operator is
are we
near
picking
your
them
location
up,
and
Predator?
Requesting medical.
Nah.
Believe.
Nah, fuck at them. Where did that LTV go? Where's that car coming from?
No, this is AR, that's here.
Nice box.
Yeah, revive me, thank you. Revive me, terminal, pick me up.
What is this guy saying?
He's asking to pick him up.
He's saying you're a monkey, revive me, monkey.
Oh, fuck you.
So he's saying donkey, donkey.
I would have thought he's saying donkey now because he just got a mouth.
Completing contracts earns you cash to use at buy stations for gear and upgrades.
Okay, I just saw a player here. Yeah?
Ultra 1, actual UAV.
There's no players there, huh?
Well, I come back.
Oh, there's the LTV that was it.
Okay, let's go check. Somebody just drive, I just want to put plates on.
Oh shit, I pressed the wrong fucking button.
Enemy threat appears low in your area.
I'll try to take over.
Okay, let's switch back. Is that LTV gone
LTV
now?
LTV is gone. Yeah.
Okay, it's not too far, it was like 400 meters. They're snapping at us, yeah. God, very, very, stop talk.
Taking fire!
Let's cut our fire.
They tagged me!
There's one down here. Fuck. One is down. We're gonna live off.
Problem is, they took our tire out. But I'll jump off.
Oh, fuck the hell.
Taking effective fire!
One more.
Howdy luck, Howdy luck, pineapple, bitches.
I'll get you, I got you.
Requesting medical near your location.
Eating shit.
You have more fighting, you take it to them.
Mamba? No, it's not. Which knight took my gun?
There's a thunderstorm here.
Okay, I have a medic and another comms rest on me.
Imagine being so cocky and you lying like this on your back.
Okay, this guy is terrible. Are we picking this or not?
No, no, leave him. Fuck him. And all his mates.
No.
Dropping ammo here.
Alright, I'm just gonna go fix this. Oh, TV. After I drove around.
I swear I just saw a shine over there. Guys, cars are leaving.
You sure there wasn't another one? Because no one is there. My sniper's not here.
Which one did you have?
It's a MCPR.
What did you have?
It's a MCPR. No, Victus. It's got like blue lightning on it.
Yeah, it's called a thunderstorm. Okay, here's a chat.
That one.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, there.
Hey, shame buddy,
you're
done so nasty.
Oh, yes, close here. Thank
you. Mark you as a bounty target.
Got the other one that was.
I was wondering, what the hell?
There's another one. This one was called Ernesto or something.
Was called
Ernesto. Yeah, this is Ernesto, the other one was Kazi. Is this Kazi here? Yeah.
Kazi's there by that truck. Yeah.
Oh, did you kill the other one?
Yeah.
Us.
Are you still wanting a medic vest?
No, I've got one.
Oh.
Have you all got sulfur bombs?
Yeah, I've got some for that.
Let's hunt.
Triplet medic, I've got.
Okay, here's a consist and a medic base, Becky.
I've got medic.
Requesting recon fire.
There's someone right above us.
Oh.
I knew there was someone.
Hello, hello, pumpkin.
Are requesting teammates.
No.
He's down on the roof.
Nearby operators. Oh,
did you get it?
Teammates.
Where was he?
He's on the roof.
Moving.
Is he dead?
I downed him. An operator in your area needs medical.
What's that dosing already? Hey guys.
Ammo depot here.
Ammo depot, let's go.
There's three people behind us as well.
That's probably the three that we killed earlier. Someone must have picked them up.
Yeah, probably. Well, they don't have this.
You've got hostile reinforcements incoming.
I should have bought us a JLTV.
Ultra 1, be advised, enemy threat is high in the AO.
Like, I'm not on a control bend.
Fucking in.
What are you talking about now, baby?
He's going right.
Huh?
Oh shit, behind me, guys.
Fuck.
There was three, eh?
Friendly UAV on station.
I don't see you, where are you? Oh my god. No, I just got... My god, what's that? This guy's
on... operator is requesting medical near your location.
That's on YouTube, the dog fucking them up.
No! 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 Assassins!
You guys here by me, pick me up, please.
Oh my god. That was so fast.
Aww.
No more UAVs in this box. I think this guy's we can pick up. They didn't even try to shoot back at us. Oh, fuck.
Ultra One, you've got hostile reinforcements.
Are we gonna pick them up?
What do you think?
Leave them. Let's go push the next slot back at the top.
Okay. Yeah, when you get picked up, okay. Pick them up also. I'm just here lying down in the grass.
Isn't this Mizumi Wu, the guys we played with?
Yeah, that was with the Sheikah.
No, literally with the previous...
The previous one, on the Sheikah we played with. Yeah, we played with him, yeah, the previous match.
Was it D's and something else?
Yeah, Munizu, that's the guys we've just killed.
Okay, because I remember there was a guy named Deez.
Yeah, the Muniz Wolf was the other one.
Ultra One, enemy threat is moderate near your location.
Oh, he didn't recognize us.
Ultra One, enemy threat appears low in this area.
Can you remember where they were? Somewhere up there. They were close to the...
Yeah, where they chopped
over
here.
Yeah, they activated the UAV. I'm on the roof, I'm watching the forest coast. See if I can see something.
Activated quick?
No operator one.
Ultra 1, actual. The UAV is on station.
Jump, let's go.
Ultra 1, we're seeing increased activity in the area. Stay sharp.
Just look for a hand contact.
I see one, two, two hunts.
Okay, I just wanted to ask you.
Okay, here was a JLTV. It just was.
Where? I don't know what I have there.
There's a back. There's a back again. They are in and out of the JLTV.
Plates up again, Footy.
I forgot the bar plate.
Shit, we need fuel. Yep, players here.
Ultra 1, be advised. Threat level is high in this AO. Expect contact.
Load plates.
Ultra 1, you've got hostile reinforcements incoming.
Pop the vehicle. Get away from it so that they don't shoot it.
Ultra 1, activity has increased in the area. Keep your eyes open. You are taking effective fire.
You're not dying! Not today!
Could you submit to the round?
Okay. Things fixed.
Well, let's go for the arm contract.
I don't think there's players by the LTV.
I don't know, it didn't disappear again.
Ultra 1, be advised, UAV is RTV at this time.
It's disappeared.
No, it's still there.
Ultra 1, an operator is near your location and requesting medical.
There we go.
Ultra 1, enemy threat is moderate in the AO.
By the chopper, whoa.
Gonna take the chopper off quickly.
Work play. He jumped. That's the rest of his team there.
We got a UAV now.
Well, in the tower. Downed him. Okay, let's go.
As I hear, that's close by.
Ultra 1, you've got hostile reinforcements incoming.
to that tower. Where was that tower? Lights up, what?
Yeah, there they are. I don't have any more plates. All of them are inside that building.
Okay, well, let's just
come that building.
Get the higher ground, yeah? Jumping up. Potty, I'm gonna quickly... He has a armor plate.
Plate. Downed one. Oh, fuck.
From where?
What side wants the mortar strike? Find cover.
Moving vehicle.
Oh, fuck. Wait.
Have to move vehicle.
This is actual. Enemy UAV is active. Ultra One, enemy threat is moderate near your location.
Down right. Down another one.
Cracked his plates. He ran behind the thing.
Ultra One actual. High winds are increasing in the AO. Move to an extract point before radiation spreads.
Oh fuck!
He's down. Yes, the quest is there.
They fucking revive in their
place.
The Tommy's not going to be where he's stuck.
Fucking heck, his iron sight is.
Nah, they fucking.
What?
What pussy?
Poppy, bro.
What was that guy doing? Get down, Predator. Base. He was at our body. At our body.
Activity is increasing near your location. Stay alert.
He's gonna snap at you.
Then there's one more guy out of bodies. That's just stalking you. Yeah, sorry. From here. Gonna go up on construction, so watch out. Yeah, he's on construction. What? How was that not a hit? Plate. Yeah, he's still there. How many plates does this guy have?
One, actual. Radiation is spreading through the area. Advise moving to an extract point.
Watch out. I'm gonna go pick up his buddies. Throw a precision strike immediately there on the roof. They're on the highway.
Put the vehicle now, so I'm up here. No way it's gone.
They're back on the building where they were first.
No, no, it's close to my body. I'm picking, there's two guys close to my body.
Yeah, they went back. They're gonna snap at you.
Snipe. Yep, both of them are still there.
Target marked. Request fire mission.
To your right on the roof. I mean, to your left, that blue roof down there.
Oh, well shot!
Requesting crosshair! Target marked!
Okay.
You're not dead yet, get moving!
Inside the building.
Many thanks.
Stay down. Turn. Lie down.
I got you.
See, the guy's got plates and shit.
The guy over there is gonna snap. No, don't have plates.
Armor here. Yeah.
Why are you facing to me?
Squad mate is down. You are taking effective fire.
Ultra One,
you are taking effective fire.
You got to get up here.
Oh, fuck it, wait. It ain't the luck.
Okay, which of you took my medic vest? Thank you. You took my gun as well.
But one of them.
No, there's still a guy inside, yeah? One of them has my...
Moet even bij haar, kloppie.
Komt.
Hallo, peaches.
There's still one more here somewhere.
You like to play this game,
eh? Fuck a rock, skit job.
Not stopping, guys, well played. I've got a medic vest here for someone.
Good, man, medic vest. I'm looking for my fucking guy.
Okay,
you
yeah,
took
I'll take the medic for now. No, I think I've got the medic for now.
Setting mine.
Just cover me at the UAV.
No, that's
hey, there's
that's
one
them.
More. There must be one more.
Yeah, there was four of them.
Four left.
Ultra 1, this is actual. UAV is established orbit.
Because my comms vest on this.
There was one that I downed and killed on the side by... On the there road. Somewhere.
No,
oh
he...
yeah, and I killed some on the road.
This guy self-revived. I got him from behind.
Dropping ammo here!
Where's the one that I killed here on the corner? They must have picked him up. The one I ran over here. Yeah, they must have picked him up. Guys, you've got gas almost on top of you.
Yeah. See that.
Marking extraction zone.
Hunt contract here.
That means there's still a team. Oh, the X-Fall helicopter coming in.
One grenade!
Where is the fucking raid?
Ultra 1,
coming down.
Moderate in the AO.
Attack me!
Ah, what's he?
Yeah. Ultra 1, be advised. Radio. Ultra 1, extraction is inbound.
What do you need plates, Shana?
I don't have plates, but...
mark a
Ultra
bar station.
One, UAV is bingo, fuel, and RTB.
On the way up here. Bar station, wait. Over there.
Yeah, that one is too hard.
Bar, we'll go for it.
Otherwise...
Oh, fuck. Please don't tell me that thing. He does with us.
Ultra 1, Dino 4. We're approaching the LZ. Get it secure.
Just use the zip line here quickly and go up. Just grab a whole bunch of plates if you don't mind. Because bear in mind, final exfil's there. We better hurry up, otherwise you're gonna get charred.
Dino 4 is at the extract point. Be advised, we can't stay here long.
Just spam by and then jump in. Just go. Otherwise you're gonna have a very hot one.
Increased activity in the area, stay sharp.
Plates up. Watch it, come, let's go, go. I want to get there as quick as possible. On the very top.
Yeah.
Of plateau.
Yeah. So you might go up that side.
Only one way to get up there, everyone jump off the side. Oh no, it's gone white. We are the last team.
Ultra 1, enemy threat is moderate near your location.
Not
to say. We're about to kill now.
Finally, I actually get to play again.
GG, Predator.
You see how that hunt contract is still white that I've marked?
Yeah.
That
yeah.
means that the last players are gone. The moment I click it, they'll disappear.
Okay.
You guys got large backpacks, eh?
Yeah.
Yeah. And I got my sniper rifle back.
Who
but
needs
not
money?
My fucking, me.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm good.
Money here.
Thank you. Oh, we're almost done. Oh well. I'll take that.
Because I probably took all your guys' money when I killed those guys.
Mamba, pick up here. Let's make it across and make it. We're holding for 1 minute only.
Get to the extract point now.
Predator, throw out some more. Yeah, that's close enough.
There you go, Mamba.
Yes,
that's good enough. 63 all the way.
Setting mine.
I was hoping this guy's gonna try to use a zipline. Fuck, I was lucky, Brent. Well, at least Tussie's got it on stream.
Yeah, it's on stream.
Bow down to the king.
Ultra 1, Dino 4, we're being ordered out of the AO. We can't stay here.
I thought
I'm
you're
sorry.
Giving me
head
there.
I can do that. Press H, Predator.
Now, what happens if you look at the exit and press H?
H is auto walk.
You see.
Oh, fuck.
It's auto walk.
Well, when I didn't know about it, I watched that with it. At final fucking expo.
11 operators.
Yes, I was so mad.
How many guys
nice. Hit? Minus.
I've got 6 operators.
I got 7.
That's not bad, eh? Between all of us, that's 24.
And how many are on the map?
I think 50 something.
3. No, no, operators. Total operators. I think it's 30 something.
Okay, who's gonna jump with 40?
With?
40. I mean with, Kareji. Sorry.
Oh, it doesn't matter.
40, do you wanna jump with Kareji?
Send for me invite. I'm joining.
You can't. I don't
have him as a friend.
Me, Black Mamba, and Predator.
I would jump with him, but I don't have him as a friend.
Okay, I'll tell you what. Let me invite him in, and then we can all send friend requests.
Okay, Greg, you send me an invite. I'm going over.
Okay. Okay, so...
Oh,
you
wow.
Can just send this will send the invites easier. So, Black Mamba, you can invite Crazy through here a lot quicker. And then, if you want, you can become a DOC member.
Well, then, before you go in, where?
It's worth it.
So, click on your level where it says 899, and then just edit Glantag.
Glantag.
Capital V, little C, O, capital C.
Is it an O, not a...
Will you guys mind waiting about 2 or 3 minutes for me? I just want to go make me a cup of coffee.
Yeah, go for it, bud.
Thank you.
I mean, Craigie's anyway, it's 20 plus minutes. I'm sure he can wait a bit longer.
Yeah, definitely.
While he does that, let me have a pee. And then I'm sure my missus is gonna come through and tell me I'm doing up so late.
Fuck.
Thank you. Are you lead on your side, Reggie?
Yeah, bro.
I think let's just give it about a minute or two and then we'll start searching. That should give him enough time to make coffee and get back.
Where are we going?
Al Mazra.
Is it easy to... Is it easy to extract 10 nuclear fuel rods?
Yeah.
I've got to do that for my fucking expansion... stash expansion to go above 5 slots.
Yeah, sure, we can help you with that.
Alrighty, I'm back.
Okay, let's go. Mazra.
actually. Yeah, fuck it.
Are you guys ready?
We are ready on the side.
Okay,
on your
go.
Count.
3, 2, 1, go.
The tempered vest is exactly the same as a three-plate, it's not stronger.
It's exactly the same, but it just
yeah.
takes two.
Yeah, it's
again,
the same as a three-plate.
Oh, we can think 3384, yeah.
3384, yeah. Same as normal
the
three-plate,
is the exact same
two-plate support.
Okay.
Yeah, each plate is worth 75 health instead of 50, so it just makes it a lot easier to plate up.
I see.
Go to solo vests as comms and stealth. Medic is a great team player vest. Tempered is great if you like me, who likes to just push.
Mm-hmm.
Hold the W key.
You sound like my two sons. I should put them three in a squad.
Oh, we could always go fetch the peas afterwards.
See, I would feel bad because they probably wouldn't have any kills.
Oh no, Nathan plays well. We
We are fucking airport. There's a helicopter,
yeah.
So we'll just go straight for the helo and come straight to you.
Okay, sweet. Then we'll sort of push these guys with attack rover.
Just don't die.
Well, you can
party.
Only clean have you
look
pick us
me.
Up.
Look at my broken AK.
Why do we have a strange dude with us?
Hey, I've got that fucking glitch. I've come in with a fucking one plate.
What the fuck?
And we have a random.
Oh yeah, and party. It gets even better. Potty, gets even
we
better.
We have a random
let's see.
Huh?
Farid, watch this.
I've got a fucking one plate.
Yeah, I saw the shot. Glitch.
I'm seeing that.
That's AR.
Yeah.
I mean, there should have been players, yeah.
Oh, the game has stolen our face. Pot.
Yeah, I see that.
Ah, there's a snappy, yes.
Fucking second game in a row with this operator.
Get down, anyone! Turn around!
I've pinged him.
I call dibs on flying, Potty.
I'm your first. I just wanted to put my auto on skin. Now why would you do that?
Do you need a gun, yeah?
I don't want to talk about it, buddy. I don't want to fucking talk about it.
Ultra One, be advised, an operator in your area needs
I've
medical.
I've got guns, I need a fucking three-plate vest.
Oh yeah, none of these guys have three plates, bud.
It sounds like a bunch of kids.
I may or may not have accidentally fucked up big time.
Bro, you just passed the stupidest fight in your life to make that sniper to fight.
Fuck!
We are with the peas.
Sorry, bot.
Yeah.
Black Mamba, come with me quickly. We're gonna grab this vehicle and race away from the scar.
Greggy, this. Destroyed our chopper.
Ah.
Okay, we are being hunted.
In my defense, I have a brand new keyboard that's smaller.
We are just below Akkar village now.
Okay, we're coming down. We're gonna come down the main road. That path is running oil to connect to you guys.
So you're gonna come on the highway?
Yeah, we're on the highway. We have a sand buggy.
Why did you hop out, Pot?
I thought you wanted fuel.
Ultra One Intel spotted weapons case in your area.
I'm driving through.
On your attack map, be advised a heavily
what
armored target
do you guys have
to be guarding it.
No, we're in a truck.
Okay, we're below, also a pasta. I don't know where Crazy is driving.
This place is behind us.
Yeah, Potty, in my defense, I'm going to send you a photo so you can see what I'm fucking talking about.
Crazy, where are you going?
Ultra One, enemy threat is low in the area.
They said they're coming down the highway, are they not?
Yeah. From Tarak. From Tarak side. So that means from that way.
Where are you guys?
So you're gonna come to, you're gonna come past Africa Port.
Yeah, yo, we almost had effort.
Yeah.
Were you?
Ultra One, contracts awarding.
Yeah, buddy, check your WhatsApp. We're on the highway heading towards Effort.
Ultra
Point.
One, your squad is separated.
We'll probably meet at that petrol station where the trains normally get sick.
You're entering a highly radiated area. Advise using your gas mask, but you can't
I'm seeing the photo.
Compared to my old keyboard pot, this is a 60%. The keys are smaller, and I've got, as you can see, my fingers cover the whole entire key.
Okay,
so instead of pressing W to go forwards, I accidentally pressed E. Because I'm still getting used to this keyboard.
Okay, we're at pitch station. Where are you guys?
Okay, we below Akkar village now.
What are you in?
In the front burster. We're in a slow vehicle.
Yourself revive you if you want.
I'll see you guys now.
Greggy, this is chopped up.
You see a truck in here.
Cash at dead drop location. This is chopped up. Speed up weapon recovery. Ultra One, a squad.
What the fuck?
Down. You are taking.
Oh, this is why I asked if it's you guys, and we're getting fucked up now.
What petrol station are you at?
The one below Hafford Port. We just died.
Now, see your P. We'll be on the way now.
Are you guys in the little quad?
No, we're in a truck.
Okay, well, people that just keep coming out. I think we're getting picked up, maybe.
I see your keys.
They're gonna loot us.
You got 500 meters.
Looting the wrong person.
Get ready, box.
There's another four people coming to visit.
There's three there.
Make that three people.
Yeah. Well, there's another three. No problem.
Yo, boys. Wait. You're admitting to going in here and teaming up? Like, you're not even strong? Six man? Oh, really?
Yeah.
How many people?
Yeah, 100%, fair.
There's four. I mean, hey, look here. We thought you were noobs at the point, so we were going to leave, but now that you're threatening us, yeah, we'll wait here for you, boys.
Shit.
Don't worry.
No, wait, go for it, buddy. I didn't shoot because I thought you were my team.
Oh, well, shame, bro.
Yeah, it does. I mean, look at the card running around with a shield on his back.
No, that's me, bro. That's me.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I'm saying. Is that you guys killing them?
Yeah.
They're on the vehicles, eh? Oh, look, he's running the vehicle like a bitch.
And Potty's jumped off the bridge, which I thought he was still with me.
Who's an electric
saddle? Tell your boy not to be such a...
That's a team that's hunting us.
No fucking way.
They can see you in the water pot.
We did you warn you guys.
They've got a UAV. No, we didn't.
Oh, no, the guy was swimming fucking down. Behind me.
I don't
me.
Know
he
what you're saying, but they're behind you.
Oh, you guys did.
I said to us. Yeah, we did.
Yeah, but this game fucking...
You need to tell me... No, Potty, you also need to tell me when you're jumping off the bridge. I thought you were there with me.
I did tell you I'm jumping.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, well, let's run it again.
It's fine. Let's go. She can. Let's gear up.
Run on Mazra. Let's be brave. We can do this, but just meet up straight away. Don't drive funny distances. We would have met up a long time.
Guess this fucking game that.
Who is this Mantok Maru guy here?
Don't know.
We are ready.
I just want to check that my squad fill is off, so I don't know who the hell he is. Okay, ready? Let's go. Oh, Mazra, hey?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go.
You mean Al Mazra, not Fondle.
Al Mazra.
I thought you said Fondle. Alright.
No, never. Are you going to Fondle?
No.
1887?
We are connecting 1887.
1887? Fuck, for 5 games I was playing with that M13.
We're right at the top as well, but we the city side. We haven't got anything to really get there. We're right by the MRAP. We'll run up to that ATV. Are you guys crossing the bridge?
Oh shit.
Where are you guys?
We're at the bunker entrance.
You were at plateau.
We're at Oasis.
Okay. Makes a bit more sense.
So we're moving to the map.
We're on the highway moving towards. We'll meet you there by the UAV station at the MRAP.
You getting shot here?
I'm taking fire!
Yeah.
Oh, that's you guys. You guys driving past us.
Oh, that guy. There was a name called Spark.
You guys are on the quad bike.
Yes.
You drove right past us. You drove right past us.
What are you driving? Oh, what are you in?
We were on a UTV.
Okay, well, let's try and meet up. Where are you now?
I'm just up. You're passing me.
Okay, there we go. Let's stop, get up, let's meet up.
Ultra One, yeah, thank you, but you didn't notice or listen when I said I fell off.
Operators in your area are requesting teammates.
Okay. Go fix that thing up.
It takes me.
Can I get an invite, please?
Yeah, that's a player. Guys,
can I get an invite to the team, please?
Fine.
Yeah, I'm sending one.
Thank you.
Requesting more operators for your team. Stand by.
Where the fuck is that player?
Dagwa.
Ah, thank you, man. You're a fucking Honda.
Yeah, yeah, you're a
fucking twat. Yeah, you're mad.
What the fuck?
Oh, fucking dumb cunt, do
it.
Listen, yeah, there's only 42 of you dumb Dutchman level.
Duffer.
Yeah, your mom what?
Hey, Duffer's gonna be a super
duper. Yeah.
Yeah, it's a puss.
Oh, it's a shame.
You a quarter cut, you're not even worth a fucking old fuck.
Yeah, and you half a cut, because you're twice of it.
Planting mine!
If we down players, just let me kill them with patrol charge, please.
Completing contract earns you cash to buy gear and upgrades.
I'm gonna take all these ships.
But everybody's all down. I'm gonna come down.
No, we're gonna go take all your weapons, throw them away so you can fuck all you, because you guys are twisters.
Don't worry. We don't need the weapons to
we're not worried, guys,
next time.
You couldn't even kill us properly this time, you dumb shit.
Yeah, because we're busy meet up, but don't...
Oh, you're trying to meet up. Oh, shame. My condolences.
But now we can't, because we're dead already.
Oh, no shame. So just carry on playing and tell your mates to come here so you can kill them too.
Someone snapped at us.
There we go.
On top with the final exfil.
They're already exfil.
Up there.
Requesting additional team members. Sit
tight. Three up there.
Buscareso
ministros. Where? On top of the hill, where the exfil is, the final.
Tell the one we are shooting them.
Aha, Nayo Marty.
Yeah, yours too, buddy.
Two guys down. Crazy.
Guys, don't push on your own, please.
Pretty, it's you and I at the bottom. They can push.
Ultra One, enemy threat is low in the area.
Don't worry, I'll keep the dumb Dutchman happy over here. While you go fetch. Red look.
Two died.
Two died.
Oh! Two of them are down! Why did you jump off, man?
I didn't jump off, you just drove away from me. I'm down.
No, Black Mamba, yes. he was with...
I fell off.
Fine, I'm covered.
Is there still one on top?
There's three at top.
Oh, well, they don't have any...
There's three on top.
There's three guys. Easy kill.
Probably just as easy as these guys lying over here.
Just mark them if you can.
Please do.
What have I done?
Oh, like your language. Well played, boy. So let's see.
One of them has a self-raise.
Oh yeah, look at him.
An enemy squad is after your loot cache. Your location is compromised. Ultra One, you have a squad member bleeding out. They need a revive. Ultra One, an operator is near your location and requesting medical.
I don't know, man. I have 50 grand on me.
Yeah, what?
Okay, who's the bastard that has my M13? Okay, here's my... Oh, the other bastard that ran away at 13.
Other bastard's dead.
Where?
Ultra One, be advised, an operator in your area needs medical.
You've got no money on him. I'll drop your cash, Pot. But you got 20k on you, Pot. I didn't see an M13.
Oh no, not M13, near your position.
There's a Gold Tech 56 in that gun.
I had that new gun, the FFR.
They're from us.
Ultra One, enemy threat is...
Yeah.
Ultra One, we're seeing increased... Ultra One, be advised, enemy UAV is...
Just pick up guns and see which one's which.
Putty, check if this is your one. I took one from them now.
It's your red one.
No, that's fucking genius.
No.
What are they saying, Pretty? Could their boys come and help them?
Said all three of them are down or something.
What the fuck did they do with my gun?
Ultra One, be advised, enemy operators are near your position.
The comms best is saying they're still...
Please help me, come on.
No, these guys are still lying here.
Ultra One, your squad is
scattered. Sticking together will help you survive.
Come on, Alpha One, please, man. Alright, roll. Don't even want to help a guy.
Some nice polite teabagging. Now, is this team actually gonna hunt us or not?
Ultra Locating enemy operators near your location.
Enemy operators, please.
Ultra One, be advised. The squad of operators is near your location.
Don't push the bodies with the vehicle, eh? They've got mines on them.
If you push a body off where they flee from, they can't get picked up, eh?
No, they can. They still play.
No, if they're not playing, then they can't be picked up.
And this one that's playing down here somewhere?
I'm coming for you!
Ooh! I saw a red name pop up.
Yeah, it's these guys, they're full of shit. They're telling me they're gonna report me for my behavior.
Shame.
No.
Ultra One, heads up, we're seeing a squad ain't of operators cute near your position.
I'm taking fire!
I suggest we trade this for the LTV.
I don't agree more.
Cartel smuggler. Get close enough for PID to secure the bounty on him.
He joined.
Ultra One, you've got hostile reinforcements incoming.
We're not getting the
operator. I'm trying to find it.
Hunter's upstairs, all the way at the top.
I'm looking for a ladder or something.
Staircase to go up is on the other side of the building.
Taking effective fire.
Ah, by the time we get there, they're gone.
Yeah, they're gonna extract. I think there's players on top of the big building.
Yeah,
there's plenty of people.
Yeah, right past.
Alright.
Behind us as well.
We'll come back to it. Hunter's priority.
You guys need plates to place off if you can.
Yeah, I need plates.
Don't tell me these guys have left.
Yeah.
for the bug mission. Seems like it.
The squad member is requesting to cancel the contract. How copy?
Okay, just push M and hold B. Let's go kill those guys behind us.
Active contract canceled. No payment was authorized. Ultra 1, activity is increasing near your location. Stay alert.
There's a plea for help here.
Is there someone flying?
Yeah.
Or was that the same thing? Oh yeah.
Party. Have you landed, Scotty?
No! No! Ah!
So the weird player is literally... Yeah, the weird player is literally at the special station. When I pulled
up. Been snapped yet?
Yep.
This is clear.
He's right in front of us.
Ultra 1, a squad mate is down. You are taking effective fire.
Okay, one on me.
No preocupes. You're gonna make it.
Let me kill him. I have to kill him, sorry, if he was about to revive.
Ultra 1, you've got hostile
Irons incoming. Put in my 6-man team, please. Put in my 6-man team.
No.
Yeah.
No, we're actually 4.
So why don't you pick us up?
Ultra 1, be advised. No, we're not picking
up. If you're 4, why don't you pick us up? Good question, eh?
Ultra 1, be advised. We're seeing a platoon of operators near your location.
Hello, Sue Munfiras with the dental ass. You have to school for drive. Got in for drive, people.
Ultra 1, an operator is requesting medical near your location.
This looks like it was killed by somebody else.
Taking effective fire!
What, the one across the river? Ready?
No, the one here by me.
No, Abby, I killed him. Party, did you kill him? I killed him. Wait, that plea for help all the way over there.
Yeah, that one down there.
I didn't... No, I didn't kill that. Ah, he's fucking hinting AI, stealing my face.
Ultra 1, depositing cash at a dead drop will fast track your weapon recovery.
My station here!
Oh! I'm being shot by players.
Correct.
From which side?
Oh, yep, I'm being shot by players. Ow!
From where?
Blue mark up on the ridge, across the river. Too bad they're not. They're not they're actually really good at shooting, but it's still.
Ultra 1, there's a platoon of operators in your vicinity. Stay alert.
Jesus.
Fuck off.
Ultra 1, a squad
Squad mate is down. Bitch. You are taking effective fire.
Hey, hey, Alba, make it.
Just need to go to the fire station quick.
Actual to Ultra One, winds are picking up in the AO. Advise you get to extraction before radiation moves in.
Is he up there now?
Yeah.
Put in an advanced UAV.
Recon overhead!
Copy, advanced UAV is entering the AO. Sweeping for hostiles.
Come on, chicken shits.
I've got the hunting AI on my ass.
Ultra One, you've got hostile reinforcements incoming. Ultra One, we're seeing increased activity in the area. Stay sharp.
Contact!
Ultra One, be advised, enemy operators are near your position.
In this building.
What's wrong, boys?
Semtex out!
Advanced UAV is disengaging.
Yeah, but they...
Black at your hands, boys.
It's not good.
Contract on your head. Engage at your discretion.
Anyone want a gold scope? And he's taking tag.
Hey, look, they hunters. They collect tags. How cute.
You needed a large medical bag?
I do, please.
Yeah, I've got one for you.
Again, if anybody comes across a small doll,
where's the medical bag?
Uh-huh. Has anybody got box mounts?
Yeah.
I got a feeling
Ultra
these guys
one,
are gonna try to come back.
Dog tag marked your location for enemy
operator.
You're being tracked by enemy operators. Stay frosty.
I'm gonna take their stuff.
Ultra
Let's
one,
put their guns and stuff on this vehicle.
One, you've secured a tag. That enemy squad will be tracking
so we
you
take
now.
It all away.
Sharp.
That is my Victus on the floor, so don't.
Oh! Okay, it's reloaded. Well, we can put all their guns on the back of the LTV.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Yeah, that's what was just said.
Don't take my MCPR, please.
I mean, take all this shit. I can leave them high and dry, you bastards.
Ultra One, be advised, radiation is pushing into the area. Recommend you move to an extract point.
A little soft revive, if anyone needs.
Was
the MCP3 yours?
Yes,
M13.
Yeah,
M13's mine.
Is it?
Yeah, that's mine.
Yeah. Ultra One, heads up. We're seeing a squad of operators near your position.
Someone even take their gas masks, radiation blockers.
Okay, they've left. I can't get my MCPR now.
requirements? Where did it go?
He's beyond the back, but there's so many guns here.
I've got him.
Oh shit.
I'm taking fire!
Why did you put your gun on the back? That's my impression.
I did it.
One, be advised, enemy threat is high in the AO. Ultra One, your intel located an enemy team that engaged forces in the AO. We've been contracted to go after them. What? Marking your attack pad now.
City.
Just trying to get out here, bud. That's strong the longer. And down.
This truck's going to die.
Okay, there you go.
Truck's going to die and truck's
dead.
I did say. I guess we're flying off them.
Nope. Fire station right here, I'm buying an LTV. And plates. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Fucking idiot. I pressed 3 instead of fucking.
Ultra 1, four. Actual. Target is half a click to your northeast.
Okay, let's go.
Buddy. Not a funny idiot.
They
literally
and
I really lost all my face. It's funny.
He's parachuting to the bridge.
Moving here. Moving. Enemy here.
All right, he's gone.
I'm flying.
So, fuck. Since when do you blur tires?
This is not a fool.
Sorry, sorry, sorry.
Yeah, thanks, Bart. Go.
Peek-a-boo! Ah, you bastard! Again! Well done.
Our response UAV is online. Ultra One, nice work. All contract targets EKIA.
That guy, fuck all these men.
Ultra One, be advised that dog tag marked your location for enemy operators. Expect contact.
Those guys we killed up there just now, Predator, the two sitting in that little room.
Mm-hmm. Same two.
No, this Twitch guy, yeah, that no. Operator up there had his tags.
Extract point marked.
Okay, let's go to extract and go wait for whatever's happening. I need to go fix this thing, I'm going to picture station.
Be advised, threat level is high in this AO. Expect contact.
I don't think there's any more players.
what's better than one multi?
Well, I don't see any more hand squad.
Yeah, I think that's okay. But you never know, it might be just 100 squads are finished.
Yeah, it could be.
Yeah.
I doubt it, but... You guys wanna push a final X-hole to check that theory?
Yeah, some extra 6-4 coming in. I've got another M2 tuned to add to my collection. Yeah. Party. Party. Thank you.
Ultra 1, extraction is inbound at this time. Ultra 1, Dino 4 is inbound for extraction. Be advised, radiation is coming in fast. It's gonna be a tight window.
This one or funnel? Quick, quick.
This is funnel. Just take this one.
Dino 4 is holding in the extraction point. Advise you get here fast. This is Dino 4. We're approaching
just
the
tell me how
now.
Your mask is doing there.
My mask is fine.
Because they've called the heli in, so we have to wait for this to disappear. Behind us.
Ultra 1, Dino 4, we're standing by. Get to the extraction point now. Intel spotted a heavily armored target with a weapons case. Their location is marked on your tac map. You have execute authority if you so choose. Ultra 1, be advised. Threat level is high in this AO. Expect contact. Ultra 1, the Warlord Al-Nar, codenamed Pyro, is active in the area. Your call if you want to go after him. Hostiles marked.
Anyone want a tempered fish?
Got a valuable here. Ultra 1, Dino 4, we're being ordered out of the AO. We can't stay here, I'm sorry.
Mamba, jump.
No.
I'll play a game of jump roulette.
Ultra 1, a squad mate is down. You are taking effective fire.
How you die jumping?
Occasionally your head clips through the ceiling and it gets whacked by the rotor blades. But that's why it's called jump roulette, because it's not always guaranteed that that's gonna happen. 9 operator kills, I'll take that.
Nice.
Okay, last one for me and I'm gonna go to bed.
Yeah, I see it's 3 o'clock already. Waiting on
place. Oh, fuck.
Oh, one more medical bill. Okay, just take us to the rig up screen, crazy.
Take us there now?
Yeah, no one bring money in. I've got to come in with 65k. My wallet's full.
I'm coming in with 200k.
I'm coming in with 183k.
Coming in with Falco.
Is your wallet that empty?
I'm coming in with 2k.
My wallet is at 950, maxed out. And I have an extra 199,150 on me.
Oh, my wallet's maxed at 1 mil.
Are you guys ready?
Yep.
Let's go. 3, 2, 1, set. Otherwise, I'm going to compare their wallet sizes.
My wallet size wins.
Well, as long as it stays at wallet sizes.
You never know with these guys. I'm a bit worried.
Especially with
it could be anything from space. A 1-inch pincher to a foot long, you know?
Hey, the 1-inch can do the same as a foot long. There's a way you use it.
If it helps you sleep better at night, Pot.
Hey, it's not like I'm saying I have a incher.
I'm sorry, I just thought you were speaking from experience.
No. Well, I do know a guy who's literally have an incher.
It's a shame.
And he's not even scared to say it or show it. He's one of them.
I was about to say, the fact that you know that he's got a 1-inch.
No, when that guy
makes me think, what do you get up to when you drunk, Pot?
No, not me, him.
Still searching.
Gregory, the last time I was drunk, that was about, like, proper drunk. I'll say, how long am I? 5 years. Yeah. That was the last time I was like proper drunk. Like,
mine's a lot easier, Potty. Every year, New Year's.
No, the thing is, I don't care about drink.
Look, the only reason why it's... Well, that's exactly the only reason why I only get drunk on New Year's, is because I'm normally not paying for the booze.
Ah.
Researching high ping. Ready?
Yeah.
I'm still on 19.
128 milliseconds.
Okay. You keep searching, we'll jump straight back into the search.
Yeah.
Tell me when you're ready, we'll count it.
Oh, just go.
Yeah,
did we chase all the players away?
Gonna
I don't plan you playing
to play European lobbies now.
European servers is 200 plus.
Wonder how we would
pay. 150 ping is Middle East.
Oh.
300 ping is US, 350 ping is Asia, 400 plus ping is China.
Jeez and Christ.
Unless we just go and search a Sheikah.
Oh, we got a game. 1580.
No, oh, we got a game. 1580. Yeah.
1580.
Damn.
JC the Jager. Hey, we got a Afrikaner here. Were your squad full on, crazy?
No.
Oh.
Ah, let's hope we run into our friend detachment again.
this is
why is the Afrikaans folks are so upset when you kill them?
Well, I also usually get upset if a six-man team kills me.
Yeah, but half the time we split up, so it's only two that takes on the whole lot. And then when everyone gets there, oh, you're a six man, yeah, but you were killed by two. Yes, I can't believe it's 3 o'clock.
Welcome to Al-Mazra. Exploring, looking at intel will open access to missions and targets. Expect resistance from local forces and watch for other operators in the AO.
We are on the lighthouse below Sarah's Bay.
Lighthouse below Sarah. Okay, we'll try and come down to you guys.
Fucking parachute.
Fuck. Coming in from behind us, eh?
Yeah, my fucking body's telling me to go to sleep now.
I'm taking fire!
Activity has increased in the area. Keep your eyes open.
Fuck, I don't know where those players are coming from. Where are you guys? Are you still down the
My head just... yeah, it's still there, sir. Yeah, Pots, I'm just sitting here. Next thing you know, I started leaning forwards. That's how I know.
Come
that's
on, man.
Yeah. But let's just put it this way, I'm the kind of person that will fall asleep in a camp chair.
Yeah, but that's easy.
Yo, I haven't got many plates left.
I mean, as an example, when I first met my now girlfriend, partner, I think we had been dating for maybe a month, and we went to a New Year's party with one of her friends who was actually immigrating. So lots of booze and alcohol and all. But to give you an idea, because we are sharing a bed, by the time I waddled my ass into the bedroom to actually go to sleep, I didn't want to wake her to make space, so I just slept on the floor. And I had the most comfortable sleep in my life. Because all I did was I put my jacket on the floor, grabbed a pillow, and that was it. I was gone. And when she woke up, she tried to wake me up to let me come and sleep on the bed, and I was like, no, I'm comfortable on the floor, just sleeping.
Guys, can you give us an exact location where you are at the lighthouse?
So we're at E7 now, so we've just come off, what's it, Parrot?
You see there, the buy station close to the lighthouse.
That's, can you mark it?
You see there's an LTV?
Yeah.
See there's LTV, yeah. The closest.
They tagged me!
Ultra One, enemy threat is moderate near your location.
I said LTV.
We just said comms operator.
Have you guys got the JLTV, the big one? For gear
and upgrades. Yeah, I just bought that.
Okay, perfect. We're coming back to it now. We got a froggy.
Are you in a froggy? Okay, so this is you in a froggy.
Okay, sending it live.
Hello, big boys. Ooh, that's a grenade. That's gonna hurt.
Okay, guys. Let's go back to Habit Port. We got attacked literally at this building. I want to revenge.
You're gonna. I just want to repair this thing a little bit. Campus.
Yeah, I just got extra fuel.
Oh, it disabled the vehicle across the map.
Enemy guns!
Vehicle destroyed.
Did you put a claymore?
No, that was me shooting with this thing.
No.
I thought it was the froggy. Froggy's still alive. There's people on the train.
They shot us from this building, yeah.
Comms base is not saying anything.
Ultra 1, be advised. The squad of operators is near your location.
Yeah, there are people on the train.
So the squad of operators.
Yeah, the team's just trying to precision.
Ultra 1, we're seeing enemy operators near your location.
Don't hit the vehicle. you guys leave the vehicle behind?
Well, get the weapons case, because then maybe we might get players who will try and push us for that case. And we don't have to go and hunt the 100 meter.
Weapons case secured. Get to extraction fast. Your location is being tracked.
There's a helicopter landing back at port.
Yeah, I'm just gonna come fetch the boys and then let's get head back.
Anyone want a gold bar?
Oh, there's people at the habit port. Helicopter went down there again. There's a UAV there.
Ultra-1, be advised. Enemy threat is high in the air.
That's... After that was player push, that's it.
Haha, I also saw player push.
Come pick up flag.
I'm probably gonna need a few more.
Ah, there's a lot. What? Oh.
There we go. We're seeing a squad of operators. You shot at us earlier. Why don't you come outside now, boys?
Yep.
Hostile UAV in the area.
I think I saw that side.
Grab the UAV, Tom.
Ultra 1, be advised, enemy operators are near your position.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Ultra 1, actual. UAV is on station.
Get ran. Come here, Molefe. Oh, it's in a vehicle.
What's in the vehicle?
No, he jumped in the RPV.
Guy just ran away. Yeah.
There he goes that way. Yeah, there he stopped. Bring that chop chop.
I'm trying to get there.
I thought he's gonna
Etsy, can I destroy that LTV?
Did you destroy it?
Yeah.
Nicely done.
Precision strikes, baby. I've got plenty of those.
I know.
Enemy threat is moderate in the AO.
Where was he?
Very just.
Yeah, at the buy station.
Just, lights up.
Yeah, I can't until I
jump. He's driving.
Ultra 1, be advised. Threat level is high in this AO. Expect contact. You've got hostile reinforcements incoming.
He's not here anymore.
Strong, we'll grab the hand squad.
UAV is returning to
base. Yeah, I'll go grab it now.
And I got us an LTV. He just got in the vehicle. Oh, no.
Ultra 1, actual. Appears something hit the contract target before we could.
Oh, fuck. They got an
Ultra 1, you have a platoon of operators in your area. Keep your eyes open.
No, the answer to your question is they had an MRAP.
Ultra 1, be advised. An operator in your area needs medical.
Oh wow, he's a fucking shield, noob.
Use the revive, I'm good!
I just precisioned the shit out of them.
There's four inside there. Thank you. Pick up would be nice, I'm just inside. Those heavy bots.
You've got hostile reinforcements incoming.
No, that was a player.
Ultra 1, we're seeing increased activity in the area. Stay sharp.
that was a player.
Ultra 1, a platoon of operators is in your area. Keep your head on a swivel. Nice,
heavy things.
No, now we've got pots. But no, what ran in was a player.
You are taking effective fire.
There was a special beast.
What special beast?
Ultra 1, a squad mate is down. You are taking effective fire.
That's what you get for running outside with a joker.
That was my medical vest that the bastards took.
Ultra 1, a squad mate is down. You are taking effective fire.
Oh, there's the medic.
Thank you kindly.
Hey,
oh, we're being pushed by there.
Crashing.
bounty on your head. Ultra One, we're seeing enemy operators near your location.
Take your cover! I got you. I've got you. They tagged me.
Here's a comms vest.
What is that? And all my fucking money has been stolen.
I love the way they push us and then want to leave.
Nah.
And there's some money on this body.
Yes, you got that.
A
little bit of money on this body.
All my money is just stolen.
Well, that's not such a good thing. Players.
Because they looted me.
Who looted you? How did he scuff?
Well, Mamba took my medic vest.
Yeah, well, you pushed us.
Mamba, you took
but
my
he is an RT, Mamba. There's a comms vest here.
You're wrong about that. Was yours.
Can we join your team?
Potty?
Like, just revive us?
No.
Please.
No.
Oh, there's another. There's more!
I just can't come up.
Estoy jodido!
I took his plates. And we got a player here. I'm going right.
Yeah, I'm behind the crazy.
Predator, I'm coming up this side. It's not just me trying to flank because I've got the fucking weapons case, they can see me coming.
Yeah, but it means that they'll be looking at... Oh!
Ultra One, your squad is separated.
Where did you fucking
suggest
shoot me
stick
from?
Together.
I got shot somewhere in this direction.
Moving here. Sniper, stay low.
Break on, found him.
Ultra One, an operator is requesting medical near your location.
Nah, smoked him.
Nice.
Dropping ammo here!
That's some pretty good smoking.
Not bad from this distance.
There's no more hunts. Oh, there is hunts on the map. Just on the other side of the fucking map. Oh, Potty! Here's some money for you.
So... helicopter
and ingredients, there. And the ingredients to make a medic vest.
Ultra One, be advised, winds are picking up. Move to an extraction point.
I just realized, I'll... Wait a minute, where's our old TV? How did it get blown up?
If it's not occupied for a while, then it's
that bastard was full health. Oh, that's fucking shit.
Jeez, anyone played something?
Ultra One, you've got hostile reinforcements incoming.
I'm gonna play box if you want. You jumping, Pretty?
I'm trying to check over here. I heard some. Just wondering if the other play didn't run this way somewhere.
Okay, I'm gonna head for the.
Perfect.
Ultra One, enemy threat is moderate near your location.
That one is closer. Okay, yeah, I've got it. There by wall, by the wall.
Be advised, enemy threat is high in the AO.
I gotta get us an LTV.
I've already bought an LTV from that one. Now you're gonna have to go to quarry.
No, that's pushed down.
Ultra One, be advised, enemy attack helo is heading your way.
All the way back, not up the stairs, but attaboy.
Ultra One, this is actual. Your intel confirms an enemy team has acquired high-value loot. We've been tasked with securing it. Locations are marked on your attack map.
I think my internet is heavy.
Now the expectations is that these guys will go straight for this UAV tower. Man.
Go.
You're on your way, Pretty.
Ultra One actual. Winds are pushing radiation through the area. Advise moving to extraction when able.
I'm sure we'll leave something for you.
Ultra One, actual target is half a click to your southeast.
I think these boys are in a car.
Yeah, that's there.
I'm taking fire!
Mamba?
I'm not. Yeah, climb like that.
Petrol station.
If Mamba shoots them, it's all fucked.
Last kid, you may move and rail and I fucked up. Fuck. Shit. The man is sent to be a twist pun.
Transferring your payment now. Enemy UAV overhead. Hostile airstrike near your location.
Oh,
Yeah, hey,
boss, look, a medic plate.
Taking effective fire!
Oh, shit.
The fuck has broke my vehicle?
Car marked!
We keep losing these things.
Something weird with my game, like every time I tap the accelerator, it would like dead.
Well, there's one more. One squad.
Fuck. There's still quite a few hunts. Doesn't necessarily mean that there's that many players left though. Yes, but you're not listening to what I'm saying, Pot. There's three Hun squads. Doesn't necessarily mean that there's three squads left. It could just be one squad, although there's multiple contracts. Ooh, the beautiful sound of our fourth LTV this round.
Bad, eh?
At this rate, we could have and should have just bought an M.
Ultra One, be advised, threat level is high in this AO, expect contact.
Cause what, LTV is 18 grand. Yeah, it's 72,000 cash that we just wasted on a vehicle. Okay, to the hunt squad. Go, Pot. Potty. Oh, fuck.
Ultra One, enemy threat is moderate in the AO.
You guys want to hold the... Guys, hold the extra
bit. Gas is on the plan.
Bloody. That one.
Ultra One, that intel shows an enemy team with high value loot in the area. I need you to secure it. Target location on the attack map.
These boys are between a rock.
These are the screwed, they've got this expo to become all final.
Party to the expo.
They're not gonna make this expo, but I have heard.
Yeah, but we don't know if there is another team. Let's go expo. Radiation.
I'm worried they go to the bar station and buy a personal. So go straight for them. Are they going cash car complex if they can? Or can they?
They can't.
No, they can't.
The nearest entrance is Oasis, which is over there.
So what? What did you
do? Go for the hunt! No, these boys are gonna go for... Seems like they're gonna go for Kush.
Put that at us. Or personal info.
Copy, by
station. They just got in a chop chop. Oh, chop chop just they're at that by station.
Ultra One, extraction is inbound at this time.
We're gonna have to buy an X4.
Okay.
They're on the train.
Where are you going, Fox? Where are you going?
With the personal expo, we're not gonna make it.
Fucking go for Jesus. We've got 3 minutes, Pot.
But we're not gonna make it.
And there are plenty of buy stations between us and the 3 minute barrier. As long as we buy an X4 by 1 minute, you'll be fine.
Copy, buy station.
I can hopefully make it a skill.
No, I think these boys have ran.
Yeah, they're at the fuel station, they're about to pull off from the fuel station. I can see them driving away.
Half a click to your northeast. Actual to Ultra but One, intel reports
stop the
missing field. Operators in your area. Marking their last known locations on your attack map. They may have already been scavenged.
They're getting back.
Let's go here, guys. Grab a
elimination target marked.
Yeah.
Marked our extract point.
We literally got a minute, so we might as well.
Copy, buy station.
Well, I can call it.
Yeah, we're gonna buy one here.
Are we gonna go jump in ours?
Yeah, just call us.
Ultra One, we're holding for 1 minute. Ultra One, extraction is inbound at this time. Ultra One, Dino 4 is inbound.
My question is will these boys make it?
It's gonna be close.
No worries. I don't think they thought this through.
No, they might. They might still manage to get out. 45 seconds. I'm making good progress.
Not a chance.
This is Dino 4. We're approaching the LZ now. Keep it secure for us.
No,
I see you jump in the thing very quickly. Otherwise, this might just fail.
Dino 4 is at the extract point. Be advised, we can't.
Yeah, we've got time.
Everyone on.
You got.
All ultras
get on, get on,
Dino
get on.
No, those aren't gonna make it. Guesses on the final expo.
Ultra 1, the contract was pulled. You exceeded the time limit.
Oh, but it will wait there for a minute, won't it?
No.
Time is done.
It's already.
The thing is because we're on an X4 helicopter, we're fine.
Yeah, they're still gonna call it in. Get on, wait for a minute.
That's also another fun fact. If you call in an X4, even when that timer hits zero, you've got until that helicopter leaves. So even if you called in the X4 literally at like the last second. Because you called it in, it will still come in and you won't die to.
Yeah. Alright, gentlemen.
Yeah.
Cheers, cheers, guys. I think it's quite late.
Cheers, cheers.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes,
agreed.
See you all later. Cheers, bye.
Cheers, cheers, bye.
Cheers, cheers.